simple little animals, aren't they? Filthy, no doubt, but can you really blame them? I suppose that if I were to hate them for their nature, I would be just as filthy.
It's an odd position. To hate a rat for being a rat is to make oneself a rat all the same.
What's down there? No one ever told me. Not that I know anyone. Apparently, after the guild took this area from the Order, they felt the need to block off the tunnel leading to an access point dumping into the unclean water. Everyone knows not to drink it, so why block the path? Thank you. I don't think I'm a particularly condescending person. I'm just frustrated. I don't understand why we have to keep doing this. This conflict. Unfortunately, telling a group of people what they're doing incorrectly communicates that you yourself are doing that thing correctly. If only that were true. If only I was above this, rather than beneath everything. What is this? Protecting me from! I must see it. I must see what they've done. I must see the extent of Nineveh's fruits, and I must see what they've done to you. Tarshish is nothing but a distant glimmer on the banks of void. There is nowhere now but you, and you must let me explore your guts like the parasitic worm I am! Let me see the decay! Let me see the stagnation! Leviathan! Open these doors! Open them now! What have they done? I've had enough. I'm sorry. You were right. I'm not ready. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It's a horrible cycle, this existence. I reach out to connect with them. Again and again I try, only to discover that nothing has changed. So I return home. Progression is lost, and I restart the cycle. I just want to sail.
Thank you.
It's funny how they all hoard the same supplies. All of it from the old city, and all of it wasted. Would you grant me another ascent? I've explored your innards. Let me scale your back.